I want to talk about your confidence journeys, because obviously sexy as is, which I think is really cool. I also think it's cool that you guys were able to come out immediately with such a like wide size range. That's very cool. How have you guys gained confidence throughout the years?
I don't even know. Are we there yet? Just kidding.
Honestly, we both have had a huge self-confidence and self-love journey. Our slogan, our motto is sexy as is, mm-hmm. because we've all tried the juice cleanses and every single thing to feel, you know, I think there's a difference between if you have an event coming up and you just want to feel your best, so you work out for that, or versus, you know, you have a bikini shoot and you are trying to change your body type. And I think I've fallen into that toxic, toxic world of not just feeling good enough at all. And then you look back and you realize, I've wasted all my life not feeling good enough. When am I actually just going to accept my body? If I go to all these showings or red carpets and I still feel insecure, screw that. Like, yeah. Screw everyone, you know what I mean?
All the
like,
hard work, the headaches from not eating well.
It was so toxic. It was so messed up. And I'm in such a better state of mind now with all of that. I have a much better relationship with food. And I think I don't want everyone else to have to go through that of, you know, just that intensity of it all.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And I think Alisha and I both, because we both went through that around the same time together, just realizing that there is no goal that you're actually going to feel this kind of like confidence overwhelming.
It's not a size.
Yeah. That just like that all of a sudden you can walk out the door without thinking twice. Like that's just never going to go away.
But we all idolize, you know, a size or a weight or a number. Why? It's so fucked up. Like it's so, oh my God. So the whole point for us is we really just wanted this brand to be something that anyone can wear and feel just good about themselves. Like just feel good. Cause guys, we are all so sexy as we are. We're hot. We're beautiful. Like why we've let the media made us feel less than, and mm-hmm. I'm so over trying to fit into that, you know?